197. Primack for Rutgers, Arner for Princeton. Primack's got a real bruise on his face, must have broke his nose wearing that mask. Set, 1 minute left, first period, we're scoreless. Primack in, throw by, 2 points, right out, it's 2-1 Arner. No one really pushing it. Arner in deep, double to a single. Primack trying to cut the corner there, pulling Arner up. Can Arner cover the waist? He jumps over. Tries to feed that right arm up. He's got it. End of the period. 4-1, Brett Arner. Start of the second period. Arner deferred. Primack takes bottom. Out. 4-2. Riding time, not a factor. Arner in low single. Quick 2 points. All tied at 4. Out of the cylinder. Reset here, second period, 1 minute left. Arner looks to his feet, turns in, gets the escape, 5-4. Arner gets the lead again. Start of third period, Arner chooses bottom, into a sit to a stand, hip hop by Primack. Turn cut in as the escape. That's 6-4 Arner right now. Riding time, a non-factor. Primack's going to need a takedown if he wants to win this match or at least tie it up. Shot Primack, re-attack Arner, in on a single, reaching in after that seatbelt, limp arms out. Primack funks across his own back. Seems going to get early elevation here. Arner's controlling both ankles. Primack trying to sit, stalemate. Oh, overpass, didn't really take it. Primack comes in again, left side, hip hop, re-attack Arner, covering third double, makes 8-4 right now. Arner, heavy hips, parallel ride. Primack trying to get back up, got a power 2-on-1 underneath there. Arner moving into a near side knee pinch with that 2-on-1. That's how we'll end. 8-4, Brett Arner. Get out your feet. Look at the t-shirt.